But the big benefit to us has been the rumination end of it, that we can identify cows that aren't ruminating as much as they should, particularly fresh calf cows, and treat those cows accordingly, and hopefully prevent them from becoming DA cows or prevent them from becoming ketotic cows even.
This is a cow with a new color, but we can see since when she calved, the rumination starts going down when she's gonna calve or after calving, then it goes a little bit up and normalize the activity.
Our DA rate probably was close to a cow a week here prior to putting the system on, and I think here it's probably a cow a month, and it may be a couple of cows that show up that are going to be culled anyway that we know of DAs, but we get them in time and we get them treated and get them off as cull cows. From what we know of the system here is the cow that stops ruminating will be a DA cow, or a noticeable DA cow that you'll hear with a stethoscope. We're identifying her 3 days before she becomes that empty rumen gas sound. The cost of the system cost us about $135 a collar. So it's probably the very top of the cost. Some of the newer systems coming in are going to be in that 70, 80, 90 range. But the rumination addition to that, I believe, was worth the extra cost.